You know, I've known the Thomases. I knew Danny for 55 years, and he can't be here, so there should be somebody kind of old-fashioned like myself to represent the old-timers. Well, I thought Chicago was great. I'm delighted to hear musicals are back. They should have always stayed, but delighted that they're back.
Hollywood has been behind St. Jude's beginning. Army Orchard is coming tonight, and he was talking about St. Jude in the 50s when my father first started. So from the very beginning, Abe Lastfogel was on the board. Sinatra has a wing at St. Jude. Bob Hope did many, many, many events for St. Jude. So Hollywood was really where the beginning monies came from. And we're very happy that this event is growing and growing, because this is really where it began.
Well, I'm looking forward to being the star of the show this evening. And I'll try my best not to trip. That's the whole point of this. But the clothes are very, very special. So I think we're going to draw a crowd, and they'll go home pleased tonight. Are you getting
into? So I was very excited that Terry got involved and got Chicago to be involved with this event.
Well, yes, and everybody looked like they were having so much fun making the movie that I think out there on the runway tonight is really going to show. It's going to be a very fun evening.
Yeah.
The organization is phenomenal, and ever since Marlo came on our show 102 years ago, she brought me to one of the events, and I just pretty much was hooked, you know, and heartbroken and inspired and excited and blown away by what they have done. And just even in the years since then, the progress is amazing. Thank God I have my mom's hand to hold on to. And I call her my mom. I hope she's okay with yeah. No, it's going to be good. She's awesome. She's a dear, dear woman, and so I'm excited about that.
Well, more than anything, they're the most important cancer research in the world. They're worldwide. And the fact that he chose Memphis to base this in is very moving to me. I still have a home in Memphis. It's my home. And I'm just very proud that St. Jude is in my hometown, Memphis.
I loved the movie. It was amazing. Very sexy and fun. And I think it's a perfect for this, as well as the clothes. They're all kind of like, you know, that way inclined. So it's a good match.
And what do you wear?
Well, St. Jude's I just think is amazing. I mean, whenever I come to these events and they show the videos and of the way that they sort of treat the kids and the kind of the family atmosphere that's there, it's really loving and it's really beautiful. And I think the results that they've had, where they've really actually been able to save a lot of the kids that are there, I just think that that's amazing. The Thomases are the nicest people in the entire world. They're always so lovely to me. And I kind of feel like I have a little family here. So many of their events. And I thought the movie Chicago was awesome. Catherine Zeta-Jones is possibly my favorite actor of all time, so I was very excited about that. And whenever I hear the music, I automatically want to do like jazz hands. And tonight that's going to be very difficult for me, because as model, you're not supposed to do the jazz hand thing, so I'm going to have to like glue mine to my sides.
I'm in the fashion show. I'm wearing Robert Ellis's designs. But more than anything, I come here because of the hospital, because of what they do, because of how much I believe in them. I do charity work in different levels. I told St. Jude's from the beginning, anything ever that I could possibly do, I'd be there, and that's why I'm here tonight. And
I hope that I can bring a little Chicago to tonight's event.
It's great to be here. I mean, St. Jude's is such a great facility. I visited there, and I was telling a friend of mine, I talked to my cousin today on the phone, and she adopted a boy that has cerebral palsy, and he's well at all. And I thought, thank God I'm going to this thing tonight, because it's like I can't do anything for him other than say a prayer, but I can be here tonight to help raise money.
I loved it. I thought Renee Zellweger had so much presence. I mean, a lot of people can sing, a lot of people can dance, but not anybody can stand up there and just sell a song the way she did. I thought she was just fantastic.
Are you nervous?
You know, high school doing, you know, Sears activewear, so I haven't done then, but I'm going to channel my best, you know, Tyra Banks, you know, thing and try to strut my stuff with my big ball gown on, you know, see how that turns out.
See, you take this bag and you get Chicago, and then you turn around and you come out, and hopefully you have the Cell Block Tango on the other side, and we'll all look this good.
I haven't officially modeled before, but I am looking forward to going up and down that catwalk. I've been practicing my strut and stride, sometimes in the comfort of my own home, but I think I'm ready. I'm ready for the challenge. Just not, I don't trip. That's the thing they say, just don't trip.
Cynical
is going to be fantastic. It's very well tied together with the theme of the show, and obviously the musical numbers of Chicago and the pageantry of Chicago makes for a great opportunity for a charitable event like this.
This event is going to be broadcast worldwide. I mean, this will be picked up everywhere. So what this really does is raise awareness and gets the name St. Jude Children's Research Hospital in homes all across America and across the world, and lets people know that this hospital is the number one hospital in the world for treating and research and curing children's catastrophic diseases, and that's what we're about.
The LA community has been fantastic to us. Hollywood has always been good to us. They really love St. Jude, so you know, so that was great of them to come out again. So
Oh.
Alice and Janney. Marlo Thomas and Phil Donahue.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Chicago Theater is proud to announce a first. The first time anywhere there's been an act of this nature. Not only...
your hair and wear your buckle shoes and all that jazz. I hear that Father Duke is gonna blow the blues and all that jet. Hold on, hon, we're gonna bunny hug. I bought some aspirin down at United Drug in case you shake up hard and want a brand new start to do that.
Let's go, babe.
But I'm gonna meet your friend, that manager guy.
Don't worry, Roxy. It's all taken care of.
You told him about me?
Yeah, kid.
It's all arranged.